Sexual harassment is when someone touches another without consent, causing that person to feel humiliation. Now let's start the safety education for sexual harassment. First, words, actions, or physical contact that can cause one to feel shame in a sexual way must not be done. Second, taking pictures or filming another person's body without their consent is a crime. Third, if you experience or witness sexual harassment, immediately call it out and tell an adult. Sexual harassment safety rules, mission complete.